delivers a huge kick to the head that stuns his opponent. And here's another devastating kick to the head. And here's one more kick to the head that stuns his opponent. What an action-packed round. It looked like it almost ended.
Here we go, third round, you ready? You ready?
The third round of this championship fight is underway.
Oh, head kick.
Wow. That's a big hook.
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses. He eats a high one. And again.
Wow!
He's hurt badly, he's down!
Oh,
big right hand. That right hand.
Landing at will.
Wow!
Oh, my! Just like that!
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Let's see if we can get a better look at it from a different angle. Great angle here. Right on the button.
And now here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Barry Yamasaki's called a stop for this contest at 1 minute of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout and